sorry. Same as before.
No. This is a mistake.
The state requires you to suspend all commercial activity until these levels reach the mandated minimums.
What is usual, man? What is Gary?
He got transferred to Las Cruces. If you'd like to file an appeal, you can contact...
I have done nothing wrong. Tell me why you shut me down. What laws did I break?
What laws? Several.
Tell me exact specific laws or I refuse.
Specific?
Right now.
Just...
Tell me exact what laws I broke.
Hold on. Wait. Okay. The New Mexico Hazardous Waste Act of 1978, Section 74, Chapter 4, Part 13 states, whenever the disposal of solid waste or hazardous waste presents
an imminent or substantial endangerment, the offender may be fined not more than $5,000 each day in which the violation occurs.
All right. Okay. Now. Okay, baby. All right. The EPA can cite him under the Toxic Substances
Control Act of 1976. U.S. Code Title 15, Chapter 53,
Subchapter 1,
Section 2606.
Was that specific
enough for you?
White residents? Yes, 879 was the original offer, but that seems high to me now. Now I'm offering 800.